guillotine. I can have a good slight bend with my knees, make sure that my hand is right underneath the chin. I like to make sure that my hand is grabbing his chin right here, and then I'm going to pinch this down, slight bend in the knees, open up the hips like that. So again, this is a really good technique if you're at a shell station anywhere, somebody's just trying to charge you out of the blue, Richie goes to try to charge me, I'm going to give a good base right away, bend my knees. Now when I go to finish, I don't want to come up with my toes. You see this a lot of times, guys straighten their back, come up on their toes, and you don't have the power of the hips. Just like a deadlift again, bend the knee, pinch the elbow, open up the hip. You can have alternate grips, you can go here, you can go into a neck crank, whatever the case may be, but you want to make sure that the power is being generated from the hips. We can't see that.